There we go. It's all good. Start the first match of zombies with the sniper tower. We're gonna use the sniper tower soon. Because, like, the first round, I think, is 20 zombies, so I can already get the money for the sniper tower. But I might save up for the second round. I think you're muted. Oh, God dang it. I missed that one. Yeah, just bunch up right here. Like, how is it made? Like, what is it made for? Is it just to grind zombies?
Yeah, pretty much. Kind of stupid looking.
Like, is it like you trap the zombies in it? Is that what it is?
No, but there is one that, it does the opposite, though.
It untraps zombies? I'm confused. Well, I got my sniper tower up, so that's... The sniper tower's actually pretty well made.
I'll make a really cheap base and something later we could use.
My sniper tower's not too much either. It's just 900.
$900?
But it's kind of, like, unstable.
How do you get up on it, though?
Passenger seats. Yeah, you sit in the passenger seats and you'll be up in the top. I tested it. I got a sniper, by the way. So I can already basically use my sniper tower once ready.
I'm going in. What wave are you on?
Wave 2. Not even finished with it. Conga line. God dang. Yeah, because they did like a conga line for me, just ready for the die.
I mean, like, this whole entire update kind of just broke the game, to be honest.
I mean, the guns are better, but the zombies are kind of broke. I'm gonna go get my sniper tower real quick. I know I'm faster than the zombie. I'm about to get it. Okay. I'm grabbing it right now. Sniper post.
That's actually really cool.
Well, and then there's...
Oh, do you actuate it? Oh, no. I broke it.
No, you didn't. Damn, god dang zombies. We're sideways. We're sideways. We're sideways. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, good. Okay, up in the sniper tower. You just have to jump again in the passenger. Sniper tower. I probably could. Hold on. I'm sniping.
Okay, I just realized so that if you buy upgraded weapons, you don't have to buy ammo.
Yeah.
I forgot that. You have more weapons in this game now. Oh, there's an ammo box. Like that.
You see this? You see what I'm doing, right?
Can I message a friend real quick?
Go ahead. You might want to get in the sniper tower before you do it, though. The sniper tower is like a safe place. Okay, that's fine. They're coming after me, dummy. They're all aggroed on me. Oh, never mind. Not all of them. Yeah, conga line.
Oh, damn it, I can't even invite a friend. Get away from me.
Can't invite a friend to Brick Rigs? Or... Hold on. I'll be back.
Yes?
This is funny.
Okay, don't kill that last one, by the way. I wanted to discuss something. So, like, getting to see it.
You press E. You press E. Oh, well, you have to be, like, where the driver is, and then you jump up and you hit E on the passenger seat. You see? And then you press E and you're out. How do you get down? You just jump down. It doesn't hurt you. No. It doesn't hurt you at all.
Okay, this guy's... Well, actually, no. Let's leave that guy here. I'm gonna go... Hold up. Jump down. Let's go get some weapons.
He's gonna follow me, but okay.
Go anyway. No, he's stopped.
I told you, he's following me. He's aggroed on me. Flame pistol?
I want to keep my money for something. Just get a random weapon. Go.
Here you go.
Hey. I'm going to buy some ammo.
Yeah.
Now, if you keep that zombie aggro for longer, I'm going to get my own vehicle. I'll grab it out of the way.
Got it.
Just keep running around with that tunnel.
Sniper tower's pretty good, though. I like it.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty cool looking.
I was just like, let's just get this working, and then I figured out how to get it working, so. Okay. It's just very unstable when driving, though.
Your sniper tower is in my thing. I could actually steal it right now.
Can you?
Yeah, but I won't. I'm a good boy.
You can take it, just make sure that I it says that I built it. Is that the 20-piece one?
Yeah.
No.
I look at Target right now. This is actually the worst one ever. But it could help a lot finding like those big ones.
Hey, zombie, could you please... Oh, I killed the zombie with a wheel.
Let's...
Actually, I'm trying to blockade, kind of. I lost some parts, but that's fine. You know you don't get any points for killing them with that weapon, right?
No, you do.
I didn't.
You get 110 bucks.
Mine's glitched, then.
Is the ping, like, fucking out? Like, what's going on? Like, is it your mode? Is it your mode?
I feel like it's my router.
Yeah, probably your router. It's not mine.
Like I said, my router's complete crap. I can't stream and play a game while in a call in Discord.
So, like, your router's connected to the server, correct? That's how it works?
Basically. My router's connected to my computer, which is hosting the server, is what it is. Or the assault rifle.
Oh, no, the little vehicle. Try to keep them occupied. I'm going to see if I can get that other one.
They're trapped by your vehicle right now.
God.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Huh. Do you want to go into, like, the single player zombies and, like, see how long we survive? Like, basically, how much time to run or something like that?
I mean, we could. Thanks for the money, zombies.
I tried doing that with people, but they always say, like, oh no, it's not fun at all. It's like, I mean, it's kind of a challenge. Oh, fuck.
I got the flame pistol now.
You really?
Yeah, huh?
See, the pistol is, like, the best weapon, to be honest.
Once you upgrade it, like, a ton. I noticed that when you have it as gold pistol, though, it, like, has, that, and also it has more ammunition.
Dude, this is like $500, and the fucking thing is stuck again. Hold on, let me read that.
Oh, I died. How? That makes no sense.
Are you fucking kidding me? I just bought that vehicle too, and now it got me stuck in the editor.
Yeah, no, I got stuck. Somehow. What? I'm so confused. Oh, well, I was about to start back up.
You can use the slow motion, by the way. Nah, let's just do that.
Yeah.
Yeah, for some reason, my FPS never drops in single player. But yeah, you can use slow motion if you want to.
What, did you disconnect?
Yeah, I'm in the single player right now. I'm playing by myself.
Oh, well, I wasn't...
With the city founders.
Well, I'm leaving mine on the server because I don't care. I don't care about using slow motion. Parkour. What, because of your slow motion? You're gonna die slowly.
Okay. We need to fix the weapon sounds to make them sound more realistic, though. They just sound like pin cam. I like how in slow motion when you shoot a guy, like, their body, like, flies around.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's to stop lag.
Oh shit, I need to reload. Oh, fuck, I
Yep, I'm on wave 2 now.
I'm still on wave 1.
It's because you're doing it in slow motion.
I know. It'd be nice if you just disable the slow motion. I like the rain effects too.
God dang it.
Even on low-end PCs, like, this game is not that bad looking. Other than, like, you know.
What? About to say, join the game just so I can destroy your vehicle real quick. Yep. It is. That's the whole point. Because it's better than Lego Worlds. I don't know. Wait. No, that was like something else, where like the darkness was taken over and all of that, and it was an online game with multiplayer and that. Yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about, because you always had to buy crap just to go to the next area that you wanted to. You always had to get that season pass. It was a good game if you had the season pass. That was the only downside.
Okay. And then they had to shut down the servers and stuff. Then they tried to remake it and it was just horrible.
Did they try to make... Wait, why did they have to shut down the servers?
I don't know why, actually. I think it was just because they went out of business with it. Or not, they went out of business. They needed, like, more funding towards something else.
Probably. I'm still. See, I'm on wave 3, and I'm still not using slow-mo.
Sir, one of my bullets just went through one of the zombies. Oh yeah, we still have yet to play Conquest, don't we?
Yep. Two zombies left on round 3. I don't need to. What? Oh, shoot. The vehicle got caught on fire. Yeah, I have the fire pistol right now. Gotta heal. Oh my god, the marching conga line of flames. You gonna die? You about to die? See, I'm at wave four and I'm still surviving. How do you feel? What?
Slow motion multiplayer. God damn it. I'm crouching. I need crouching.
I would take crouching over the slow motion right now.
Why are you whistling at me? No, I'm a human mob. I'm guessing I'm. Am I even like.
Done. Wave 5. Wave 5.
I'm fighting the normal zombies. I missed that shot. God damn it. First, this is all your fault.
You're welcome.
I blame you.
Good, do it. I have both flame weapons. I have the flaming pistol and the flaming assault rifle. Wave 5.
You know what's a game I want to play? Dying Light. Actually, if they had weapons in like the survival mode of this game, like, it could be so much kind of like Dying Light. Imagine they did a battle royale game that way.
I don't know how I would feel about that. There's too many battle royales.
Yeah, that's all they have to do. They're just gonna end up dying anyways.
I'm trying to get all the zombies like next to the fuel tank, and I'm gonna blow up the fuel tank.
It's not a bad idea. It's better to do it on the big ones.
That's what I'm doing. What do you think? What, because of your slow-mo?
Yeah, pretty much.
I'm not even using slow-mo, and I'm on round 5.
I mean, well, I'm on round 4.
In fact, I'm down to 7 zombies. 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Intermission!
I'm on wave 5 now.
6,000 cash.
Oh yeah, by the way, when it comes to vehicles, I think we should spawn it during the intermission. As a rule, in a way.
Yeah, that's the best possible time to do it. I'm gonna set up my sniper tower. I mean, technically you could. There's, I think I've seen some AI stuff people have done.
Yeah, but they don't work.
Yeah, they do. At least the ones I've seen.
On the workshop?
Yeah.
Yeah, but if they're gonna have, like, an AI conquest game, though, that'd be awesome. Like, or if, like, in multiplayer, you could spawn AI.
I'm trying to like catch the zombies on fire but keep them away from the sniping tower.
I'm pretty sure there's like 15 or something going you know, like this round or whatever for like the mega zombies.
Mega zombies, there's 12 at the start.
Get away from me.
25, 24. I'm on wave 6 anyways.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Wow, I'm jealous.
Well, it's because I don't use slow-mo, and I'm better than you.
Oh, yeah. At least I don't die a lot. Our next guy named Scotty.
Scotty kept on dying. He was so sad. I have 12,000 cash.
Okay.
I'm amazed at the amount of cash I have.
A rocket launcher, sure, that'll do. I'll take it. It's not like I just spent 500 every time I
open. Wyatt, your internet connection's dying. Wyatt, you're losing connection. You're going robot. Now you're not. I can sit in a broken passenger seat, that's great. Oh, there's the last zombie. He's on the vehicle. Hey, how you doing, Zom? Come here.
Okay, I can't climb, like, fences or anything. Okay.
Oh, did it set the vehicle on fire? Please don't.
Okay.
Please tell me. Okay, good, it didn't. I just have my sniper tower ready. For the big baddies.
Yeah, you do get ammo when you kill them. Or money, I mean, sorry.
With your turret? The normal zombs?
Yeah, I need to improve the turret rotation.
That's weird.
I also want to add a camouflage to it.
I guess the deal that shows it isn't working right now. Let me see if I can get all the zombies rounded up. Then I can,
Dude, I'm kinda just cheating right now, to be honest.
What are you talking about? I'm jumping on roofs and shooting them.
Sorry. No, I just got the
blue. Okay, zombs. Yeah, get all piled up over here. I'm trying to get them all ready for the explosion of greatness. Yeah, stay there. Stay there.
There's so many of them,
but... I'm trying to blow up these zombies. God dang it. There we go.
Can we go into like an editor or something later and like improve them?
Improve what?
Our vehicles. And like maybe design a few more.
Yeah. All those zombies are just walking into my flames and I'm just burning them up. It's great. A smoldering fire. Killed all the zombies. You can only blow up the explosives, that's it. You don't want to do that. The zombies might come for you and kill you. Was it something you designed or so? Oh, wait, no, that was the one from the workshop.
Yeah, it was.
Round 8.
It moves really fast, too. Actually, you know what I should spawn in? I should spawn in that one way.
Oh, They're on fire. They're on fire. They're on fire. We're just catching all the zombies on fire and just like getting them in one place. Dude, there needs to be like some type of crate that you could put on the vehicle and like store your weapons in. So when like, let's say you wanted your sniper, but you're gonna use your assault rifle for the time being, you could just go, oh yeah, I'll just put it in the crate for now, and the ammunition, and it'll just, you know, then I'll just wait until the time comes when I want to use my...
If you die, like, you probably just lose it all or something.
Yeah, which would be fair. Yeah, no, they do need the wall crawlers, like you're saying. Because all I need to do is, like, shoot at the ground, catch one zombie on fire, and it'll kill all the rest of them just where I am.
Pretty much. And also, people can, like, get up onto the roofs and stuff. So they can, like,
yeah, that's... There also needs to be, like, flames-type zombies that are resistant to flame because of the whole deal that they are... What? Yeah, so it does, like, fire damage to you.
Or your vehicle.
Yeah. Which, I get why they did the whole deal where the vehicles don't get damaged by them and only you do. So, I mean, it makes complete sense. Oh, there's the last two. The other one was like numb, and then I was like, nah. I'm on wave 8 now.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm on wave 7.
I have $25,000.
I just don't know where these zombies are.
I kind of like to group mine together. Trying to get them all together in the same place.
Oh, I found him. Okay, wait, clear. Hey, why don't we just, you said you wanted to make a war rig, right? Why don't we just, like, pick that one military rig and then just make it into a war?
I guess. I mean, we could do that. Or take a semi and just remake that. Just, like, add on stuff. Well, was it some of the war rigs, semis, though? I'm pretty sure most of the ones from Mad Max are, like, semis. There's a pile up right there. What are you talking about? I have a flaming weapon that I'm just getting stockpiles of herds and just setting them on fire right now.
I'm just eviscerating people right now. You're sick. Could you imagine this in Conquest?
Oh, flame weapons?
No, with the thing I'm using right now.
I don't know. Oh, I only have a pistol now. Okay, gotcha.
I'm already almost on wave 9.
I'm on wave 9. I have 4 left.
I wonder if, like, the fire can also damage you if they're, on, like, from other players and if they, like, hit your vehicle or something. You know what I mean?
They can damage the vehicle, they cannot damage the player.
Is it the person who shot it?
It can't even damage the person who shot it.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you know, Paul?
Because I just shot the ground underneath me and it didn't work. The flames affect the player too. Wave 10.
I'm on wave 9.
I'm not even using a vehicle.
I am using a vehicle.
I'm using the tactic of parkour. The bad part is I hear your gun firing constantly because you're using your phone as a mic.
How do you know?
Because you've told me that before. You go, oh, my phone's dead.
No, I didn't. What are you talking about? That's a crazy thought.
No, it's not. It's the truth, my dude. I need both.
Do like basically just counter thing, you know what I mean? But I don't think the fire zombie would be broken.
The acid zombie would work. Somebody else just joined my game, but okay. I'm doing good on my own. But somebody just joined my game on wave 10. I hope they notice, hey, he's on wave 10. Maybe I should stop. Rethink my life real quick.
Oh my god, dude, there's so many zombies. I wonder if, like, there's so many zombies they could actually send the car flying again.
They did, remember? The rig that we had went up in the air. It killed us both.
Oh yeah, you're right. When you get out of the seat, like, it sends you to the sky.
Yeah, because I was like, oh, we'll get out of the seat because it's going to make me fly up in the air. And it was like, nah. Ten alive. On wave 10. Nine alive. I'm almost finished with wave 10. And I'm out of ammunition, but they're all on fire, so it's all good.
Oh yeah, you think you're so tough?
I'm pretty sure the fact that I have 36,000 cash means that I am tough, sir. Three alive, two alive, one alive. I'm just using the regular or assault rifle and pistol. I think the other guy quit, which is good. If he didn't, that's fine. I'll just play with him on this. But I made it to wave 10 by myself. Crawler tank 2, spawn that in, baby.
Oh my god, die.
I have my crawler tank in now. But then, like, because they're doing player damage, so the car doesn't get destroyed, so other players have the chance of using it. I think they did that for a reason. Oh, rip. Well, I'm on wave 11. Doing pretty good.
I was on wave 10 and now I got stuck in a building. Can I get back into my car? Car.
I think if you press backspace, you can respawn. I mean, that's why they also have the suicide button, so you can actually, like, get yourself unstuck if there's any glitches.
Yeah, no, that's not possible. We're down to 32 zombies.
This is just going to be a video about how many rounds I can make it through zombies.
I got 44,000.
I will do this video as long as I live right now. I think I'm at 50,000 now. It's because I haven't been buying random weapons from the one that I got.
I had more than you, so I still win.
It's because I spawned two vehicles in. What are you talking about? Okay, yeah, no, I have 48,000, and I'm on, well, wave 12, but two vehicles. Technically, three vehicles. Because I have the crawler tank out, I have the sniper post, and then we had one sniper post that got burnt down. So.
Yeah, this update's nice and all, but there's just a few issues with it.
Well, they'll fix it. You just gotta give the dev time. Not like you're gonna die tomorrow.
We're gonna shoot my normal gun again.
Oh, your pistol? Pistol, my.
No, my, oh god, no.
My I literally jumped over zombies and then got ammunition for my weapons. Wait, could you use aircraft in this? Is there like a height limit?
Think about that.
Because then you could make a little bird and use that.
Yeah, you have to be really careful though.
I'm lining up all the zombies for their Big Macs. They're here for the party. Here, I'll give you the party, guys. Here you go. Wish we had C4. Yeah, no. Birthday, I'm getting an Arma 3. That for sure, because I want to mess around as a Zeus. Is there? In this?
Yeah, there is. Yeah, it's in
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah. Yeah, once I die. Did you die? Wyatt? Did you die? You can join me, just don't kill any zombies. I mean, if you really want to see how far I get. Or if you want to just join me and just kill zombies too, that's fine too.
Hello?
I'm at the round 12 without anybody's help. You want a random weapon? Huh?
Maybe a sniper or something so I can watch you from the distance.
RPG, sniper, no, that's not a sniper. That's a pistol.
Wait, give me the RPG, I want to see if I can level a building.
You can't level a building. God dang it! Okay, I survived until wave 13 just because I was trying to get you a sniper. Grab my flame stuff. Grab those two weapons. Those are good. No, not the RPG. You're gonna get yourself killed. Go ahead. I mean, we're already both gonna die anyways. That's your fault. There you go. You lost. Okay, now you wanted to do Conquest, or do you want to do the Sandbox?
I will do Conquest.
Did you just select... What? Boy, we did not select the other zombie mode.
I just connected.
It's going to try to reconnect you. What it does is it disconnects and then reconnects. Okay, I just ended that zombie round. Conquest. Wait, no, that's not Conquest. City Conquest. There we go.